18th, 1998. The year 2000. And now, dangerous enemy mankind has ever encountered.
We lost contact with Rowan. We can't wait any longer.
I promised Mom that I'd bring him home. Let's go, Chea.
Rogan, where are you? It's a thief.
Chea, over there!
Let's do this quickly.
What a mess. Chea.
The House of the Dead 3.
Left?
No one's responding.
We're running out of time. Let's move out! We can't forget our mission. We can't let everyone's death be in vain. Hurry!
Dear Daniel, I'll never give up. No matter what the doctors say, I'll gladly step into forbidden territory if it will save your life.
It's been 2 weeks since we lost contact with Rogan. Can't wait any longer. You ready, Lisa?
I promised Mom that I'd bring him home. Let's go, Chea.
We'll be right back. You all right, Lisa?
Yeah, just a little shaken up. Was my father always involved in missions like this?
Yeah. Who knows how many times your father and I survived by the skin of our teeth. What do you think your father did for a living?
Look, Daniel. It's the key. This will remove the barrier between life and death. You don't need to fear anything anymore, Daniel. Not even death.
You getting along with Rogan?
I don't know. My father always put work ahead of his family. I barely have any memories of him spending time with Mom and me.
Ouch. That's pretty harsh.
Well, what do you expect? He's always making us worry. I should slap him upside the head for Mom. Any good at gardening? It looks like it'll open if we shoot it.
worried about Rogan?
I know just what Dad would say if he was here. Got to believe in yourself, Lisa. He always says the same thing over and over. I'm sick of it.
Daniel, have I stepped outside the bounds of human morality? Most of my researchers have left me.
Lisa, wait!
Unauthorized personnel detected.
This isn't good. Security
systems activated.
Lisa,
priority level 3 areas will be locked down.
Chief! Over there!
Not even Rogan was this persistent.
When a lady says no, she means it.
That was close.
I'm sorry. I should have reacted faster back there.
You're being awfully honest, aren't you? Don't sweat it, kid.
I know. How come I'm so stubborn in front of my dad?
I found it, Daniel. These genes will change the future. The magician. And the Wheel of Fate.
Gee, what happened to the world?
The 1998 Kurian Mansion case happened, I suppose. The product was a threat to humanity itself. Your father and I put a stop to it, though.
Thank you.
yet. So, you and my father stopped Kirin's plans, right?
Maybe someone's trying to continue his legacy. Things look a little different here.
I'm not gonna stop until I find my dad.
Destroyed. everything and resurrect everything.
We'll handle it ourselves. You've got bigger problems to worry about.
You're not my father!
I'm no longer bound by the past. I begin walking toward the future.
Hey, let's go! They're waiting for us.
Thanks for taking care of Lisa.
Actually, she did a good job taking care of herself. But Rogan, do you think this will change anything?
It's their future. Maybe nothing will change. Maybe everything will be different. We've done our part. The rest is up to them. To believe in themselves and walk their own paths.
Believe in themselves, Lisa's starting to sound a lot like you.
Oh, wait a minute. Is that your idea of a joke? I guess things are already starting to change.
true purpose.